Then the moment of impact. It's hard to believe the LAPD officer slammed by a car, thrown through the air, tumbling across the ground, was not seriously injured. KTLA exclusively obtained this dash cam video. It appears to show an LAPD patrol vehicle hit the officer as he runs across the street. It sounds like someone inside the LAPD vehicle yells, "Heads up," and then the accident.